Chingford is Choggers. Hello and welcome to Going Underground Episode 6. In this series I'm going to every single TfL station on the London Tube map except for Thameslink. The route for Day 7 begins at Chingford and ends at Dalston Junction, covering a total of 63 stations. So without further ado, let's begin tubing. Station wasn't labelled because I've already been to Walthamstow Central. I've also already walked this exact thing. So I'm going to Walthamstow Queens Road and then taking the opposite direction to what I've done before. Runs a special service that goes back and forth every 20 minutes, pretty much. And now I'm at Woodford. I'm gonna come back to this station later on. Going to Epping now. Yeah. That's it. All right, so now I'm just going back down the same way I came. To get to the station, easy. I've got plenty of time. Seems like a lot because a lot of trains have passed on this side. Probably gonna be quite a quick interchange at Shenfield. I'm not sure yet. But these trains are really nice. I can't stress this enough. These are really nice trains. Really long, really, like, I can sit like this. FMP review of Crossrail Elizabeth Line TfL Rail Purple Trains. 9 out of 10. how quickly this train is gonna leave. I'm just gonna sit here. Battersea Park, but still the least used overground station, very cool, kind of just out in the middle of nowhere. Why does this exist? It doesn't need to. Unfortunate development. There has been something that's happened on the tracks on the way down. All trains are stopping at West Ham. I wanted to go to Whitechapel. I just have to go to West Ham. And that's the end, because the train's not going any further. Can't do anything about it. Can't force myself to get those stations, which kind of sucks. Whitechapel and then up to Dalston Junction. So the train that I was on, the destination changed from Richmond to Whitechapel. I got held Stepney Green at the second last station, and then it said the destination has changed to Whitechapel, which is where I needed to be anyway, so it was fine. The platform is very busy. There are basically like no trains coming out of Whitechapel going westbound. Almost horribly, but actually it worked. Nothing went wrong, but it almost did. Battery stayed strong because I actually learned how to do battery this time. I didn't need to recharge it at once. I actually changed this route like today as I was getting here, because it was originally just gonna stop at Stepney Green, but then I thought I may as well, because I had the east route has changed like a bunch, but you've already seen it, maybe, probably. It's already out, I know that, but I haven't filmed it yet. And the two stations that are further along here have already been done in that video, because it's just on the way and it's easier to do it then. Subscribe.